My favorite Christmas memory brings me back to 2012. Our whole family went to visit my husband's parents in Carameas. The freshly fallen snow had covered the valley and mountains, and the glow of the Christmas lights through the snow on the bushes and trees was stunning. We skated on the outside rink as the snow was gently falling. It was truly a beautiful sight. It is so heartwarming to have your family gathered around you for Christmas. And we may not be able to do that this year, but in reference to Dr. Bonnie Henry, it's not forever, it's just for now. From my family to yours, Happy Christmas.